Respect is very important for everyone. We should learn how to exercise respect, no matter what the religion, no matter what the belief of different types of people, and for all of us to have a very good relationship to the people around us. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ultret. This is Ftm Tv. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for any updates coming from this channel. Today we are going to discuss how to respect and be open to all belief. Number one, look at people from different faith, not as category. It doesn't mean na ito yung religion nila, ito yung faith nila, is iba na sila, or hindi ka na pwedeng may pagkaibigan. We should not do that. It doesn't mean that this guy or this girl belongs to this kind of belief is hindi mo na pwedeng makasundo. No, I disagree with that. So we should not look at people from other faith at ikakategorize natin sila. We should not do that. Hindi yung sabi natin na ay bawal kang makipagkaibigan because they have different belief. That is wrong. Do not block someone out because of their religion, because of their idols, because of their belief. At dahil hindi kayo nagmamatch ng paniniwala. Let's avoid doing that. Next, learn other people's belief and custom. Once we learn something about their custom, their belief, then we will be able to understand the whole thing. We'll be able to fully realize na, ah, kaya pala, now I understand. So we have to learn other people's faith and custom. It doesn't necessarily mean na sasama ka na or magpapa-convert ka. No. Next, look for similarities. Once na magkaiba kayo ng paniniwala, do not focus on the things na magkaiba kayo. Focus on the things na magkakasundo kayo. That way, there will be respect, there will be a very good relationship between the two. Kasi dinidisregard nyo yung pagkakaiba nyo. At andun yung respect nyo kung ano yung meron sa kanya na wala sa'yo. And you will be able to focus on the things na you have the same belief. You have the same custom. So magkakasundo talaga kayo. Next, keep an open mind. Explore and understand it. Hindi pwedeng, ay, no. I'm gonna close the door to your explanation. I don't wanna hear about your explanation. We should not do that. Be open. Kung ano yung explanation, let him tell you about it. At the end of the day, you are the one who will decide if you are going to accept yung explanation niya. But we should let them explain it to you. Maging open-minded tayo. Next, always remember that belief is just a paniniwala. Kung yung paniniwala mo is nakuha mo from your parents, from your community, same thing din sa kanila. Yun din yung paniniwala nila. So we cannot blame them, we cannot blame other people if they have different belief. So we have to understand na kung paano natin nakuha yung paniniwala natin, same thing din sa kanila. So we have to look both side of the coin, not just sa side lang natin. Next thing is, take care when talking about religion. And please, please do not criticize other religion. Don't do that. Because you don't want other people criticize your belief as well. So stop criticizing. Next, for us to be able to get the respect from other people, we have to avoid forcing our belief, forcing our religion to others. We should not do that. If they will ask us to explain about our religion, we can do that. But not in a way na ipipilit natin yung paniniwala natin. And last, be kind to other people. Be kind to other religion. That's the only way we will gain the respect of other people. That's the only way we'll be able to live in harmony with different types of people, with different belief around us. So by learning how to respect other people's belief, we will have a very good connection, we will have a very good relationship, not just for our family, but also for the people around the community. If you enjoy watching this video and it's your first time to visit my channel, you have to click the subscribe button. And also turn on your notification bell for any updates coming from this channel. Again, my name is Altret. This is Feed the Mind TV.